This is the last part in my little series on becoming a fisher of men. I want to encourage you, those of you who are born again, to know that God has put you here on planet Earth for a specific task and function. Many people would say, well, Pastor Chad, I'm not called to preach. I'm not called to lead a Sunday school class. I'm not called to do a small group or whatever the case might be. But I want you to know there is still an anointing on your life to be a fisher of men. God has called you to be able to reach out to the lost and communicate the gospel, that Jesus loves them and Jesus wants to save them and set them free. In the supermarket, in the grocery store, at the Home Depot or Lowe's, at Walmart, at Target, wherever it is that you go, God's called you to listen through the ear of the Spirit for the opportunity that He provides for you to open up your mouth and be His mouthpiece, to touch somebody, to encourage somebody, and to win their soul. You are called to be a fisher of men.